Alright, so yesterday I wanted to be so mad because everything just went wrong. And we didn't even get to go to the festival at all. Like, at all whatsoever, period, point blank, didn't get to go. However, I thank God for what happened yesterday because, one, if my car would have broke down while I was still at school and I wasn't coming up here, how is anybody going to get to me? How is I going to be able to get to work, get to class, and do what I have to do? You know what I'm saying? My dad's up here. So he was able to get my car fixed. You know, I ain't really got the money for it anyway. So that was a blessing in disguise. Today, we're going to go. We're going to have fun. And I'm excited. I'm, like, really excited. So stay tuned.
Red is the plus, the black is the minus. Black on the black, red on the red. Don't cross them. When you cross them, you're going to blow the engine up, might kill yourself.
What?
Yeah, because yeah. You shoot the power back in that boy and it blow up, then you over with. It's a wrap. It's a wrap. Black on black, red on red. I'm trying to tighten this some more.
About 2:30 and we still haven't made it to AfroPUNK Atlanta. I'm still having car trouble, so I don't know, maybe wasn't it for me to go. I don't know, you know, I'm trying to be positive about it. I'm trying to be positive about the situation. However, it's very hard to be positive because I just really want to go. I feel like I have my heart set on going, and now, you know,
here we go. I feel it.
Love that.